Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel The Hungry Young Man. Do not miss the tip that we provide in every video, so make sure you watch the video until the end. Today we'll be learning healthy recipe made out of amaranth leaf or arive soppu. So let's begin. The ingredients are mustard seeds, 1 tomato, 1 onion, 2 green chilli and some curry leaves, cooking oil, amaranth leaves or harabaji leaf, or you can call it as harive soppu, 7 to 8 garlic pods, table salt, Himalayan salt. Himalayan salt contains some extra minerals than compared to sea salt. Grated coconut. So let's get started. Keep a kadai. Add in 2 to 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. Add in a pinch of Himalayan salt. 1 spoon of mustard seeds. Once the mustard seed pop up, add in 7 to 8 garlic pods. Add in some curry leaves. Add tomato, onion and green chilies. Sauté it well until everything is mixed very well and combined together. Add in arive soppu or amaranth leaves. We get it in 2 different color, green and red. The process would be the same. Add in table salt for taste. Close the lid. Cook it for almost 5 to 10 minutes. After 5 to 10 minutes, open the lid. Saute the mix very well. Add in 3 to 4 tablespoons of grated coconut. If you don't like grated coconut, you can skip. Saute it really well until everything is cooked well and nice. Now amaranth leaf palya or harive soppu palya is ready to have. Serve it with hot boiled rice. You can check out our easy recipes in our channel. Please leave a like, share, and if you are new to our channel, please subscribe. Press the red button and the bell icon next to it. Thank you.